Turn the clock anti-clockwise. Tick tock, tick tock. And I move. One step ahead. Tick tock, tick tock. One step more. Wait. I'm still sitting at the same spot where I was 2 years ago. Awaiting in my room where it happened. Awaiting for the monster who came through the door and not from under the bed. Awaiting for his arrival as the clock strikes 12. Waiting, breathing hard, waiting for him to pound on me again. Muffled screams, pouncing off the maroon painted walls. Scratches between my thighs, bleeding from his touch. Tick tock, tick tock. Did I move this time? Pills, doctors, friends. Confessions, media posts and some familiar faces. Revolving around the same maroon painted walls, that is my world. In he comes again, limbs shuddering with fear, chest burning with pain. Screeching screams woke me up and the clock strikes 12 again. The monster wasn't real this time, but I can still sense his scent on me, wanting to peel the skin off my bones and again be able to breathe. Each night, I turn the clock anti-clockwise. To make it read 50 minutes past 11 and ready for his arrival again. Tick tock, tick tock. Maybe I did move this time, hoping one day he won't visit and I will forget to turn the clock anti-clockwise. Thank you.